rights. In particular, Dungan, the language used by the Dungans, was suppressed by the Chinese government, and Chinese was recognized as the dominant language. This further complicated the Dungan struggle to maintain their cultural identity, impact of diaspora and migration. After the Dungan uprising, many Dungans fled China and migrated to Central Asia and other countries. These diaspora communities illustrate how Dungan